I told ya.
Yeah.
Hey, I did. Now, a lot of MCs walking with no knees. They persisted with fucking with me. I'm just that real laid back, chill back, smoking them trees. But yo, I turn into some African bees. If they're fucking with me, I'm unmatched, unpassing, sway back up on them blocks, rocking MCM hats. Just spitting at these people like I'm swinging a bat at Scrabble Village where the village was at. All them girls and them boom boom shots where they wanted it at. Yo, I ain't bragging, I'm just spitting the facts. No exaggeration. I'm gripping on my balls for charm. A Big Mac with no lettuce and sauce. Now my collarbone is filled with stars. It got stripes down the arm. Got class in the cut. Pull the pin out the bomb, brother. Yo, so let them horns flow. We're repping is here because you all asked for it. So yo,
that's what I said.
I told ya.
Now speaking mathematically, there's no comparing to my strategy. Trying to measure up, I appreciate the flattery. But half of these rappers are half of a beat backwards, claiming they on point, man.
Check the stats first.
I've dropped 12 albums with at least 12 songs in the last 12 years. Do the math right there. That's 144 on a one-a-month average. And that don't even count what I produce for other rappers. Done 5 tours with 20 shows or more. And that's only dating back to 2004. Let's not forget the other years that don't apply to. Now name another rapper touring Canada like I do. I know I am on the top of this. And I know I have many accomplices. If the numbers add up, you can't get rid of me. So kiddie.